Hello and welcome to Drinks Tube. My name is Jimmy Smith and I'm a wine educator. I really believe you don't have to spend too much money on getting a great bottle of wine. So this is my beginner's guide at getting that great bottle of wine on a budget. And I'm going to show you in three steps where to buy it, what to buy, and also how, very importantly, to serve it. Go to your local wine merchants. They are run by passionate, knowledgeable people. There really is a wine for everybody. There's inexpensive all the way up to expensive. Great thing about coming to a place like this is that you can taste before you buy. Important, because if you come to a wine shop like this, you may be intimidated and they may be talking about acidity this, tannin that, body this. But if you taste before you buy, you might actually find if that is the wine for you. Wonderful. The wines from Spain and Portugal are wonderful, wonderful value for money because they're generally lower yields, the grapes get a little bit more concentrated, and you tend to get much more richer, complex wines, even at the lower price points. Search out things like old vines on the label. The older the vines, the less fruit they produce, and the more concentrated the final wine. So you can get really tasty stuff at the affordable price point. What's the best things to do when you get home to get the maximum enjoyment from your wine? There's a little thing we call decanting. Some people are a little bit intimidated by this, but it actually is a very simple thing. You put the wine into a decanter, so it aerates it. So it gets more air into it, more oxygen gets to it, and it makes it breathe. And it makes the wine taste better, so it maximizes our enjoyment. The wine glass makes the difference, it really does. For a red wine, we use a larger glass. The red wine has a lot of flavor compounds. In a bigger glass, you're able to swirl it around more. It unlocks the flavors in that wine. And when you stick your nose in it, oh, it's wonderful. And when you taste it, there'll be more intensity. Wonderful. White wines, we should really serve white wines in slightly smaller glasses. And that's because the aromas actually need to be kept within that glass. So when you stick your nose in, you get more from it. And that smells wonderful. Give it a quick taste. Lovely, fresh, and that's because of this slinky, smaller glass. Third up, sparkling wines. And sparkling wines have bubbles, and those bubbles need to be kept within the wine. So therefore, in a slinkier glass like this, a flute, the bubbles stay in the glass, and that's what a sparkling wine is all about. Nice and fresh, give it a taste. Wonderful, and it's got the fizz. And that's all because we're serving it in the correct glass. So I want you to go and get your bottle of wine, enjoy it at home, and let me know what you think of it. If you have any questions, pop them in the comments below. Remember to subscribe to Drinks Tube for more fantastic videos every week. Cheers.